When I was in college, I started a band with two of my best friends. That band was called DC Talk. It's been a while since we've done anything together, but there was this song, and it was as close to my heart as any song I'd ever written. See, I lost my dad recently, and for the last few years of his life, I got to care for him because he could not care for himself. Being hands and feet is the richest love you could ever offer anyone. This is what love feels like.
Thank you. my goodness. Did that just happen? Did we just witness a DC Talk reunion?